Disembarking orbit. Scan complete.
Beginning approach.
Vold orbit is steady.
Rylus?
That's me, yes. I'm Rylus. Wow, you really showed up.
He seemed thrilled. Honestly, it's nothing special.
Nothing special? You saved the Moshi from the Ket. And not just the Moshi. So many people owe you their lives. Anyway, I should get to the point. Your raid on the Exaltation facility sent the Ket scrambling. They're trying to get their operations in order. Our scouts report increased Ket movement through certain areas of Vold. Not military, though. Science and research vessels.
Doesn't matter if they're science Ket, warrior Ket, janitorial Ket. They're all bad news.
Some of us were concerned they might be planning more exaltation, or putting more of our people through torturous study. We don't have the tech to break into their bases, but someone has to stop them.
You're talking to the right person. We always help our friends and allies.
I knew you'd help. I'll send the nav point immediately.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Life support is back online.
I know, all right. I shouldn't have put my faith in Sarissa. I should have remembered she's just as fallible as me, but I didn't. Happy now?
I'll be happier when you've shot something.
You and me both.